Hello everyone, this is TJ here and welcome to my YouTube channel English Guru, Learn to Speak English with TJ. In today's topic, I'll tell you about tense, very important topic. It's very important for those who are preparing for competitive exams, for students and for teachers. There are three main tenses, present tense, past tense and future tense. वर्तमान काल भूतकाल एंड भविष्य काल वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो बिफोर टॉकिंग अबाउट टेंस देर आर दीज आर थ्री मेन टेंस एंड हाउ टू रिमेंबर वेरी सिंपल लाइक टुडे यस्टरडे टुमारो टुडे यस्टरडे टुमारो सो प्रेजेंट प्रेजेंट टेंस पास्ट टेंस एंड फ्यूचर टेंस प्रेजेंट टेंस पास्ट टेंस एंड फ्यूचर टेंस नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सब टेंसेस So talking about sub tenses, we have to remember four important words, very important words. That is simple, continuous or progressive, perfect and perfect continuous. I'll repeat, simple, continuous, perfect and perfect continuous. So let's talk about those. So simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense. Done? Now, continuous. Continuous present tense, continuous past tense, continuous future tense. Done? Now, perfect. Present perfect tense, past perfect tense, future perfect tense. Now, last one. Present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Very simple. No problem. No headache. Very easy to understand. Simply, you can remember it. But the sequence you'll remember present tense, past tense, future tense like today, yesterday and tomorrow. Got it? These are sub tenses like simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense. Continuous present tense, continuous past tense, continuous future tense. Present perfect tense, past perfect tense, future perfect tense. And present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense and future perfect continuous tense. Done. There are three main tenses and there are 12 sub tenses. Easy to understand. First of all, we need to understand tenses and sub tenses with clear name. We have to identify. Then only we can go for examples. So guys, this video for all of you just who are worried about tense, please remember you have to watch this video 2 to 3 times and see my sequence like today, yesterday, tomorrow. Because tenses is nothing but time. Tenses is nothing but time. So we have to, when we have to talk about tenses, means we are talking about tense, time. Right? So please follow the sequence to easily understand. And guys, in next video, I'm gonna give examples with all the tenses, with all the sub tenses. So guys, watch this video and please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon button so you can get my new videos notification. And please, it's kind request to share this video to all who are especially students and for teachers and for all of your friend circle. So they will understand tense very easily. And I'm gonna make my next video with examples. So till then, take care. Bye everybody.